There's a brand new dance.
Brand new dance.
And it's going around.
Going around.
They're doing it here.
Doing it here.
All over town.
All over town.
It's so much fun. Ain't no wonder they brought it up from way down under. It's not real hard if you take a chance. I'm gonna teach you the wombat dance. Okay, everybody ready to do the wombat? Just do what I say. First, you wave your arms. Then you stomp your feet. Now wiggle your fingers. And clap to the beat. Then you turn around. Jump up and down. And that's how you do the wombat dance. Don't have to listen when they say, what the heck's a wombat anyway? Now when a wombat walks,
wombat walks,
he walks down the street.
Walks down the street.
You can tell he's got,
tell
he's got some happy feet.
Happy feet.
He just can't help it when he hears a song. He's gotta dance, he's gotta move along. Or you can do it fancy. Time to do the wombat dance. Okay, everybody, here we go. We're gonna do the wombat. First, you wave your arms.
Wave your arms.
Then you stomp your feet.
Stomp your feet.
Now wiggle those fingers.
Wiggle, wiggle.
And clap to the beat.
Clap, clap, clap.
Then you turn around. Jump up and down. And that's how you wombat dance. The wombat dance will never fail ya, especially if you're dancing in Australia. Alright, let's do the wombat one more time. What do you say? First you wave your arms.
Wave your arms.
And then you stomp your feet.
Stomp your feet.
Then wiggle your fingers.
Wiggle.
Now clap to the beat.
Clap, 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 clap.
Then you turn around. Jump up and down. And that's how you do the wombat dance. I said that's